So today we are going to Divyagar beach. Divyagar is about 10-15 kilometers from Srivardhan. So we drove here and now we are walking towards the beach. And supposedly Divyagar beach is less crowded and it has white sand. So this is the way to the beach. So actually I was wrong. Divyagar is much crowded, maybe because it's Friday, but I don't know, it's very crowded. And we are finding a spot to leave the girls, so we have found our spot here now, though we are looking forward for the sunset. So they say that from every beach the sunset looks the same. I totally disagree, and I am so much a beach person that I totally believe in the saying that see as many beaches as you can while you can. So this is the spot we found where there supposedly there are no crowd, but otherwise there's so much of crowd here and there's so much of crowd here. This is like, this actually looks like a Juhu area to me, but it's okay. We are here to enjoy with the girls and we are going to have fun. That's important.
I'm not sure.
Good morning. We've come to Srivardhan Beach again. It's 7 in the morning and we wanted to see how the beach is in the morning. And it's so beautiful. The sun is rising from the other side. Look at this view. And yesterday we had gone to Divyagar Beach. Today is our last day of vacation. As always, we are a little sad, but we want to make the most of today. So, leaving the girls in the water now and let them enjoy, let them make the most, let us make the most. And as I was saying, Srivardhan has a lot of historical importance because the first Peshwa Balaji Vishwanath was born here. So though right now there is nothing left except his birthplace home, which is almost like ruins, and I heard they have a statue erected, and there's a famous there are quite many famous temples around, but then we didn't go there, of course. What we were interested is the beach. शांत बस हाँ आता So this time, since we stayed in a at a friend's place, at Shreya's place actually, so we couldn't show you any pet friendly resort or any pet friendly homestay, but there are a couple of homestays in Srivardhan which if you come over then you can stay over there. If I can, I will try and put up a link in the description, you can have a look. But this is a lovely place that we've stayed. It's just 5 minutes from the beach. And we have another Labrador friend here. We've made friends with him. He is of the neighbor. So his name is Buffy. And girls are chilling here. Our husky, as usual, is sunbathing. And this girl, despite taking her in the morning for a run at the beach, she's not tired and she's full on high on energy. And there are a lot of coconut trees here, so she got hold of this bark and she's trying to chica hold, and she just keeps carrying like this. That's Buffy. Buffy has loved this toy, so we are going to give this to him. Hannah is busy chasing flies. Husky, as usual, is wondering what to do and acting busy. And then she decides she'll just sit and sunbathe. And it's our last day here, so we'll be heading to Mumbai. We'll be heading to Pune. Sorry, I'm stuck on this. We'll be heading to Pune now. So saying bye bye to this wonderful 2-3 day rejuvenating vacation that was a much needed break for us. And until next adventure, bye bye.